Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Kia Collins.
And I'm Victoria Chambray, and these are your daily announcements.
Seniors, you can get your journals from Senior English Class bound in room 331. The cost is $7.
The Wildcat Theater Company proudly announced our next production, Christmas Carol, A Ghost Story. The Dickens Click will be on Friday and Saturday, December 20th and 21st at 7 p.m., and on Sunday, December 22nd at 2 p.m. Come and spend an hour among the ghosts and spirits of Christmas. Tickets are $5 for students with an ID. We are asking everyone to bring canned goods or other non-perishables for donation to the mission here in Ponca City.
Have you ever thought about going into sports broadcasting? Well, here's your chance. The Wildcat Media Team is looking for play-by-play announcers and color analysts to announce basketball and wrestling matches for teams. You'll be working with Jordan Woodward, the voice of the Cats, for team radio. We also need camera operators. If you're interested, come and see Mr. Buller in room 331.
Juniors and seniors, if you are interested in attending the ACT prep workshop with Chad Gargill, you will need to go by the business office to pay $30 before December 20th.
The Pohai Student Council would like to invite you to drive by the front lawn of the high school on Overbrook Avenue this evening from 6 to 9 to enjoy the beautiful Christmas luminaries. The Student Council has been decorating the front lawn of the high school for the Christmas season since 1967. This year's luminaries are dedicated to Paul Ingersoll, longtime teacher, Stucco advisor, and principal at Pohai.
And that's all we have for today. Have a great day and go Cats!